Well, we made it. We're at Grant City, 10,000 to win Summer Nationals race. Back in the black car with the big motor. She's ready to go. Hot laps will be coming up here shortly. It is 10 after 6. 40 cars here tonight. I drew us a 70. Still a lot of cars behind us in qualifying. Hot laps will be up here shortly. Hot laps take two. First group's on the track again. They rolled everybody up there and then sent everybody back because they realized there was no ambulance here. So
we're back at it again.
She's rough. Not a good combination. Mods are qualifying right now. They just called Group 1 to staging for late models. We will be the 8th car out in Group 2 to qualify. Got some hitters in our group. Turbo, Moyer, Chris Simpson, Mike Harrison, Kai Blight. So, should be a good group to see where we stack up at on this dusty, dirty, dry, rough racetrack. Nothing. Gotta get coupe. So you remodeled the right rear. Ogre and Jace got that fixed up. We changed the choke, changed the gear. Changed tires, going to harder on the right side. With as dry as it is.
Darren and Kai are having a nice chat.
We will be starting second row outside of heat number 4.
here is the lineup.
Got Kai Blight on the pole, Jackson Heiss front row outside, Billy Moyer next to us, Chris Simpson behind him, so pretty good heat. They'll be coming up here shortly. They're calling heat one of staging now. They just called us to staging. We will roll off 12th tonight in the 40 lap feature next to the Hunt the Front crew. So it's an all 10 row.
See what happens.
Track's not too bad, but it's gonna eat tires for sure.
Thank you.
I don't know how many laps are left because the live timing's still showing mod light heats and it won't update.
I'd say we're past halfway.
It's 1 in the morning. We just got back to the shop. Finished 16th. Blistered the right rear tire. That's why Darren pulled in. It latched down big time. Rubbered up, as you could see in the video when Turbo was leading. Probably about 3 or 4 laps after we pulled in. We wasn't going to go any further. Paid the same from 10th on back. So why waste the crap? Tear stuff up. Burn up the front tires that we don't need to in the rubber. So thanks for watching. Hope you're enjoying the content. If you are, hit that thumbs up button. Drop us a comment. If you're not a subscriber, you can do so by hitting the picture of Darren's race car in the lower right-hand corner. Thank you all for watching. We will be at Peevely tomorrow night.